success really has taken off in the last year and a half.
Before John Isner played on the courts of Wimbledon, he played here at Sherwood Swim and Tennis in Greensboro.
It's unprecedented.
Director of tennis David Leatherwood says members were already interested in the match, and when it elevated to record status, they paid even closer attention.
Wow.
Everybody just keeps walking into the shop and going, has he won yet? And it's been going on all day.
Oh my gosh.
The buzz has been exciting around here today.
John's historic match was also being watched closely at Page High School, where athletic director Rusty Lee says John earned state titles in singles and doubles. So success is nothing new, but who could have expected this?
But it is a little different. You know, I'm thinking about that little kid, not a little kid, that kid coming through here just, you know, fun loving. Now he's on the world stage setting a record. I guess it is a little surreal.
It's so off the charts that and it's not even over. I think it's great for tennis. You got World Cup going on, and all of a sudden, the Sports Center is going to lead in with they're going to do USA soccer, and they're going to go straight to Isner.
Leatherwood says John Isner is already known as the best tennis player to come out of Greensboro, and now he's leaving his mark on the world stage.
I mean, do you hope you're as good as him one day?
Of course. We never know.